I'm gonna do it slow. I'm not minimizing the bob. So basically, you go up, spam at the top, whatever, and then you hammer-on pull off things. Then once you get to the last three strings, you just go all the way down. Alright. Then it comes to the first solo. Gonna do it slow, it's kind of confusing. Second part, start with a little trilly thing. Basically, you kind of get faster when you're playing it, kind of star whistle. Some arpeggio. So these ones, a diminished one. Basically right below it. Then you switch to one of these deals. Another diminished one. And then basically you're doing it just down here again. Throwing whammy bars than ever, just try to end on that note. That extra cool bend thing. Another one of these. Little whole tone scale thing. Blues kind of feel. Tough variation of this thing. Another one of these. And then, ends somewhere around there. Five string arpeggios, basic shape. Alright, and when you start it up here, just the first two strings pulling off twice, and then you start going down like that. Get all the way to the bottom, you sweep all the way back up. Alright. Alright, so I'm going to show you the diminished thing. And then you go here, do a little chromatic thing. Same thing with this arpeggio. After you finish with that, you go to the fast sweep part, which can be kind of blurry because it's so damn fast. So you start going down on the arpeggio with the pull-off first, and you go all the way down on the second time, and then you just stay on three strings. And you alternate where you're pulling off again. Something like that. Switch to diminished arpeggios. With the bass note here though, not over here. Not those ones. These ones. Yeah, it's a really hard solo thing. I don't really know it, but